right, kicking it with the Cubs this morning.
Yes, are they awake, Kenny?
Yes, well, I'm with the Cub Master, you know, Bonopo, Travis, okay.
Good morning.
We're going to move out of the way because we got good Cub side right here.
Nice.
Look at that. Those things are the cutest things in the world.
They don't come much cuter, do they?
Yeah. Now, that's not a house cat, though. We don't want to mistake that for a house cat, right, Travis?
That's right. When they were first born, they were about the size of a house cat.
So okay.
To give you an idea, they're right at about 30 pounds now. And we just want to take the opportunity this morning to thank the community for their conservation support. You know, it was a well-fought naming contest. One of the closest we've had. I mean, it was
really.
It was down to the dollars.
Wow, because we've had a few over the years, right?
Yeah. This is Mila and Sergey.
Okay, Mila and Sergey. Now you were saying something really interesting. The rate of growth in this period of time is just insane.
They're literally growing in front of our eyes. Yeah, like I said, they were about, when we got our first weights, they were about 8 pounds. What do you think about a house cat?
Yeah.
And now they're about 30 pounds. So they've gained, you know, about 30% of their total body mass just in the time that we've debuted them out here in the public.
Isn't that crazy?
It's crazy.
So by the time, in a year from now, or within their first year, they'll pretty much be how big?
Well, they're going to top out probably at, I'll say, 3 to 4 years old. The male's probably going to be around the 300-pound range. Females are a little bit shy of that, 280 or so. So that's a lot of cat.
That's a lot of cat. Now, you know, as humans, we're trying to lose weight as fast as possible, and these guys are just gaining like at an insane rate.
Yeah, that's one of the, you know, developmental milestones that we're really watching right now is just, are they having that proper trajectory of weight gain? And they really pack on the weight and size at this point.
Now, you're segueing us to a really cool thing. So now that you guys have these, in terms of research and learning, this is like an insanely golden opportunity for you guys to just fill your research bank with all kinds of information. What are the type of things you guys, you know, make notes of and really want to discover?
Yeah, well, one of the things that we really count on is that community engagement. And that goes towards, you know, how do we in Cleveland help conserve this type of species? And so species in captivity help with a lot of things, you know, like what are the things that we can discover in human care that you just impossible to find in the wild, you know, like nutrition information, for example.
You know, that you can't get unless you have
guppy. Yeah.
So there's a lot of buzz and excitement for that.
Yeah.
For you, has it just been so interesting just to, I mean, you get to see every single day, so you get to watch them every single day. So your perception and understanding of the growth and developmental change is so different from ours, who come maybe once a month or once every 3 months. Yeah. So for you, has it been that incredible?
It's incredible. Yeah, it's just an engaging for us. Yeah. You know, when you have young animals like this and a dynamic species like this, you know, we'll have people from all divisions, all departments through the zoo come up to see them. You know, and you can't say that about all species, but this is one in particular that happens.
And so if people want to see them while they have this cute factor because of rate of growth, they need to come out now. Yeah. Don't wait until, you know, the end of summer because they'll be so much bigger.
Right. Come now because in a year, they're not going to really look like this.
Right. Awesome. We're here at your Cleveland Metro Park Zoo with the Cub Master Travis hanging out, kicking it with the Cubs this morning. Not kicking it with Kenny, but we're kicking it with the Cubs. All right, we're going. Look at those guys. All right, we're going back to you guys in the studio. That's a big mama. Hey, mama.
They're so cute.